Yuvraj Singh, Harbhajan Singh and Ashish Nehra have played together for the Indian cricket national team for many years now. The first World Cup the three were part of together was the 2003 edition in South Africa, where the team had enjoyed good run of form to reach the finals. Many players have come and gone and fortunes dipped and risen in the interim, and the three were recently reunited in Australia in preparation for the 2016 World T20. Picked in the Indian team as T20 specialist, the three experienced campaigners represented India together for the first time since the 2011 World Cup. While Yuvraj and Nehra got the chance in the playing 11 to show their worth in the just concluded T20 series versus Australia, Harbhajan Singh is still waiting to be included in the playing 11 squad. The upcoming three T20 internationals against Sri Lanka will be a litmus test whether these legends can come up with one last push-up to make their way into yet another World Cup squad or not. RS Report.